Jackson Phillips from Eureka, Hunter King from Byron, please report.